ça, faut dire ni que vous hier
Onyankopon adom a etradwiri nyina so no ehwe mo honhom ne mo kra ne mo nipadua so mu ehore masem ye Awurade Yesu Kristo tim. Amen. Hallelujah. We are still on our faith journey for the 40 days, and this is the fifth day. The topic I want us to share on is how can you be pardoned? How can you be pardoned? The Lord spoke to the people of Israel through the prophet Jeremiah. In Jeremiah chapter 5 and verse 7 through to 9. How can I pardon you? Your children have forsaken me and have sworn by those who are no gods. When I fed them to the full, they committed adultery and trooped to the houses of whores. They were well fed, lusty stallions, each nearing for his neighbor's wife. Shall I not punish them for these things, declares the Lord? And shall I not avenge myself on a nation such as this? Beloved the Lord, the Lord said, how can I pardon you when your children have forsaken me? When they have gone to follow other gods? The adultery word that was mentioned in this scripture, or has been mentioned in this scripture, has to do with your heart going after other gods instead of following the Lord. We have Christian friends who profess to serve the Lord, who come to church, who worship, who fellowship. They are seen as righteous people in the chapels, in various services, and yet they have allegiance to other gods they serve. When they come to the house of God, they come to seek the blessings and the favor of God. Yet they step out, and when one or two troubles come, they go looking for other gods. The Lord speaks about this adulterous life of the people of Israel, and indeed it is found today with us. He said, when I have fed them to the full, then they commit adultery. When I have protected them and guided them and led them and given them what they want, they go after other things of their hearts, after the things of this world and the things of the flesh. And the Lord says, how shall I not avenge myself? How shall I not punish them? How shall I not do anything to them? But if you want to be pardoned, return to the Lord. Come back to him. You can't face his judgment. Metanoia. Repent and give your all in all to the service of God. The Lord be with you. Again, I am your friend, your humble servant, the Reverend Lawrence Kwesi Tete, Presbyterian Church of Ghana, Grace Congregation, Community 11, Tema. God bless you. And remember, if only you come to the Lord, you'll be pardoned. Shalom.